To add objects to your scene, open the Create menu. There are many different types of objects which can be created in PVsyst, but in this tutorial we're going to focus on elementary objects. Click on the Elementary Object item to open the Edition dialog. There are three kinds of elementary objects: 2D shapes, 3D shapes, and complex objects. 2D shapes are triangles, rectangles, and other polygons. 3D shapes are the extruded versions of the 2D shapes. Let's give a name to our new object. Each type of object has its own parameters. You can either set them by hand in the form fields or by dragging the red squares directly on the object. Some types of objects can be defined as thin. Doing so will decrease their shading effect by the given percentage. By default, all objects cast shadows on the PV fields, but unchecking this box will disable this behavior, and the object will not be used in calculations. Finally, you can change the object color. Most objects have only one color, but the complex ones can have more colors. When you're done defining your object, click on the Close button to save your changes and add it to the scene.